Okay. Hello, my dear Anna. I'm Saturday Enos, your teacher. And I'm here to continue with our lesson one, which we began some time back. And today we are looking at example two under our same topic, a function and its derivative. As you can see in this example, we shall integrate 3x cubed plus 2x everything into x power 4 plus x squared minus 5 everything squared with respect to x. We shall follow the same method like that which we used in the first example in this same lesson, lesson 1. And again, we shall try by differentiation, by differentiating one part of the problem to identify the relationship between the derivative of that part and the other part of the same problem. So we are going to integrate x cubed plus 2x everything into x power 4 plus 4x squared minus 5 everything squared with respect to x. Dear Anna, I shall request you that you first identify whether there is a presence of a function and its derivative. And I request you that you first try by differentiation, as I already said to you. And if I begin by letting t or anything, you can say let a equals something here. Not necessarily t, but let us use t for now. But you can use any other symbol that you may think relevant according to you. So if I begin by letting t equal to one part of the problem, maybe x power 4 plus 4x squared minus 5. My friend, take note that I have not squared this. I have not considered the square sign, the power 2. I'm just letting t equal to the bracket e terms for simplicity anyway. Now, if I begin by letting t equal to this and I differentiate with respect to x, I will obtain dt when I differentiate t equals 4x cubed when I differentiate x power 4 plus 8x when I differentiate this term 4x squared 8x then minus 0 when I differentiate the constant 5. Then, of course, this one is all dx. I have differentiated both sides. The left-hand side, I've got dt, and the right-hand side, I have got 4x cubed plus 8x dx. This one can also be written as 4 into x cubed plus 2x dx. My dear learner, when we reach that step, we can now compare and see the relationship between the derivative of this bracket and this other bracket. When you compare the relationship between the derivative of this bracket and this other bracket, we observe that this derivative is a multiple of this other part of the same problem that I'm considering. Now, if they are the same or similar in one way or the other, then I conclude that in this problem there is a presence of a function and its derivative. Then I will continue to work out the problem. Integral of x cubed plus 2x, everything into 4x power 4 plus 4x squared minus 5, everything squared with respect to x. I shall proceed and work it out. And in the next step, I first make dx the subject of the formula. And of course, by dividing both sides by 4 into x cubed plus 2x on the left and the right hand side. Okay. This means that dx is equal to dt over 4 into x cubed plus 2x. Like we said, I have just divided by 4 into x cubed plus 2x on both sides. Okay, I have got dx equal to dt over 4 into x cubed plus 2x. Thereafter, I come back to the problem and make some simple substitutions as you already know, my dear learners. Such that the problem, which is integral of x cubed plus 2x, everything into x power 4 plus 4x minus 5. Everything squared dx now becomes integral of x cubed plus 2x times this one is t according to this step here. So I say times t. But the t is squared according to the demands of the problem. That t is squared. Because this is t equals x power 4 plus 4x squared minus 5. So that when I square this side, also I must square this side as to make both sides continue to be relevant. So now I shall have t squared, then times dx, and dx is dt, and dt is over, of course when I do it like that, it's the same thing as over as doing it even up to here. Dt over something is the same as everything over that something. Okay. Dt dt, dx is dt over 4 into x cubed plus 2x okay. Dear Anna, I hope that you are getting me here. That is the same problem as this with maybe the only difference is that here you have substituted t in for this one and dt over 4 into x cubed plus 2x in for dx. Okay, my dear Anna, when you go on, we shall observe that this one cancels out with that and we remain with t squared over 4 dt. So that our problem remains equaling to the integral of t squared times dt over 4, which becomes 1 over 4 integral of t squared dt. And here by simple integration we shall observe that this becomes 1 over 4 t power 3 then over 3 it becomes 1 over 4 then by integration the power of t increases by 1 so that power 2 becomes power 3 and then I divide by the new power which is 3. When I continue, this becomes t cubed over 12. 4 times 3 is 12, so that I get t cubed over 12. My dear learner, we are soon completing the example. We are soon arriving to the solution to the problem, and we are now left with a simple matter of substituting in for t, which is expressing the final answer into terms of x. Okay, we shall progress by substituting in so that we have integral of x cubed plus 2x into x power 4 plus 4 x minus 5 dx equaling to 1 over 12 t cubed. 1 over 12 t cubed, but now t in terms of x is x power 4 plus 4x squared minus 5 x power 4 plus 4x squared minus 5. Then t is to power 3, so that I put here my power 3. Then I add a constant c, because as you know, indefinite integrals, it is always necessary to add it there. In other words, for integrals that have no limits of integration, problems that have no limits of integration always require us to add that constant C for the reason which we told you in the lesson is past. Dear learner, I must not go beyond this. That is the solution to the problem. And when we meet again to conclude the lesson one, we shall look at another example which shall make us understand better and better. Thank you very much. You can reach us on our email redemptioninjesuschrist@gmail.com or call us on +256 70 662 5070 and +256 77 587 5606. For 1 full-hour lesson, you can pay Uganda shillings 2000 and receive it on WhatsApp or Facebook. And if there is a comment, a question, or a suggestion, or even a piece of advice, you can feel free to contact us. May God bless you, dear learners.